best idea is to only change the basses, 6th, 5th, and 4th, and leave the 3rd, 2nd, and 1st string, because these are called trebles, and these ones last much longer, plus it is much better sound after a while, so we don't need to change all the strings. It will be very good if you just change the basses and keep the trebles on. That's a very nice advice for these guitar bites.